and they are being placed in. We're just about ready here. Third of the day, 600 the trip. We're right. Light activated, set to run. Ready, racing. And out wide here, Emily has hopped out okay. Pace underneath from Jen Shen, who's going to drive to lead. So Jen Shen leads in the early part, hit the runway, diving back to the inside. It takes a lead now, hit the runway out of the straight. Jen Shen shifted up the track, took Emily has with it. Getting through was Blanco. And back at the tail now, good yarn. But down the back, hit the runway. Away by five or six now on Jen Shen. Then Blanco, Emily has, and good yarn. They're off the back. And the front runner is hit the runway. The short fire price favorite clear. Out by six or seven, good yarn runs on. Then Emily has still there, but straightening, it's all hit the runway and down to the wire, hit the runway by five. Second, good yarn. Third, Emily has. Fourth, Blanco. And Jen Shen was back at the tail. The time here is around 35 and 50. After the running of race number three, hit the runway. Nicole Stanley, back-to-back wins for this greyhound over the short or the shorter sprint last run, 600 here today. For the Champagne Syndicate, managed by S. Smith, the Brindle Dock, January 2015, Oaks Road, Full Noise Turbo. Second to one, good yarn, John Burrow ran on late, a form bitch, April 2015, Cosmic Chief, spinner yarn. And number eight, which is Emily As, Captain Abbott, a blank bitch, April 2014, Sure As Darmaloo. 4186 after race three here at Mount Gambier.